What's up, everybody? Welcome to the Benz Bentley Talk Show. Now, I'll be your host, the famous Benz. We've got some crazy news. Webby just caught his son having a threesome. I'm talking about his son and his two other friends. They're having a threesome with a 14-year-old girl. And at the end, he took them all in the kitchen and he busting them. And he was like, where y'all parents' numbers at? So he tried to call the parents and everything. He gonna kick the girl out, get her a boot and everything. And he snapping on his kids. Y'all can see it in this video right here. He in here talking about them. He going ham and he putting on laugh. It's crazy.
I get out there. They three, him two. That hood is not going to do nothing for you, man. Get your parents on the phone. And a little girl on the phone, in the bed, man. I catch them all playing in the bed. The other day, I walk upstairs, y'all were throwing a party. They had a party going on. They had three white girls in this motherfucker. Y'all remember when that was? Like 3 days ago? Yeah, you ain't had nothing to do with that. Because I would thought I could try, but you got something to do with this, though. You got something to do with this, though. So you said you ain't have nothing to do with that because you was asleep. So if you was woke, you would have had something to do with that shit, too. So you had something to do with it. But yeah, fuck it. We need some. The reason I did this, why go down? Look at you, Jizzle. You fucked up, too, bruh. I promise you, Jizzle, man, your life is finna change, bruh. Life finna change for you, boy. I promise. But yeah, man, let me try to get some parents' number and shit out. I'm out of here. I probably shouldn't. I ain't gonna even get out of here. Cause they has already tried to run out the motherfucking house. And just, no, don't get to running. Don't run out this motherfucker and go run and say some shit about it. I fucked y'all up. I had y'all kidnapped or hurt y'all. And this motherfucker, bring y'all ass back here. Look here. Let's get some parents on the phone, though. Crazy situation. If it ain't one thing, it's another. You know where we at? Sub country club, $1 million houses and shit, everybody rich. You know, we blessed. Everybody blessed. Just to get that out the way. But y'all fucked up. You're and one little girl in the bed. Girl, that's crazier than a motherfucker. You better stop. Praise the Lord. You better stop. But say, let us get this shit up. Get this shit right. Where the parents at? Give them y'all phone again, something. No, man, you stay right there, cause you'll try to run too. Here, you can use this phone. Call your people. Call them. Let's get it right. Praise the Lord. Let's get it right. Boy. That's crazy. What y'all about to run to? Man, just call home. Ain't no sense of running home. You can call home and tell them come get you.
I really don't got no service, yeah. Though. My phone's broken.
Yeah, your phone broke, all that. Uh-huh. Yeah, we're going to find a way to get in touch. I don't know how to fuck. Well, you here? So you had to find a way. Zilla, your fucking phone wasn't even supposed to be touched, man. You know your shit was supposed to. Nigga came and took his phone from you. Was boy.